mean that you can.
No, it doesn't exactly. I consider, well, yeah, under photography, I've always taken photographs and got into fine art photography about 5 or 6 years ago. And just to see if my photography was worth on its own. And that's been an interesting experience too. It's been slow climb. But, you know, I've had a dozen exhibitions and I have a curator in Rome. I might be having an exhibition at, just like two photographs in the final room of it. A big exhibition at the Leopold Museum in Vienna. Yeah. So it's, you know, it's in this, it's, you know, it's not living, but it's been working, and I've taken it as a friend.
Very good friend, Nicole.